First of all, because I gotta say happy birthday. I mean, you did just celebrate a birthday. How was that?
It was super fun. So it was Friday on the 16th, and so I was actually in Oregon because I graduated yesterday.
Yes.
So it's been a blessing. The past 2 days have been so much fun, but I need a nap.
Yeah, I need a nap. I'm sure you do. But perfect birthday present, your graduation.
Yes, it was. It was amazing being back in Corvallis because it's been a couple months. It's been super busy in LA, and then to go back and to see everybody and to celebrate with my parents and heyo, celebrate with my parents, celebrate with everybody. It was emotional because it was a super special time for 4 years up at Oregon State, and so I'm so thankful that I was able to get up there and that the Sparks helped me get there, and so it was definitely a lot of fun, and my birthday was great. It's just surrounded by a lot of great people.
Yeah. We wanted to get you a Justin Bieber life-size cutout board.
Where is it?
It will happen.
Justin Bieber. Where's the real Justin Bieber?
Yeah, I know. We will make it happen at some point this season, I'm promising. Congrats on the win. Obviously, a big, huge win. Yes. I feel like it's a big boost of confidence going up against Phoenix. What do you think was different about this time around as far as like your defensive side? You guys kept more of a consistency. Why was it different?
I think everybody started out aggressive on offense. Obviously, the defensive intensity was amazing from the beginning. AB does a really good job setting the tone. She got Diana Taurasi and a couple of early fouls, and they were a little flustered in the first quarter, and then we just pounced on them. I think Candace did a great job being aggressive, going to the basket, making shots, and then that sort of freed everybody else up to make baskets as well. And so I think we just carried that momentum for the whole game. And so I felt like it was one of our best games for 40 minutes. And so it was super fun to see it all work together.
And the rotation changed a lot today. We got to see a lot more minutes from you, a lot more minutes from some of the other girls. Are you feeling more confident as far as the gel and that chemistry as a team because of practices and just being at home?
Yeah, we work hard. I mean, every day is game day. You have to take advantage of every opportunity you get, whether it's in practice, whether you get in the game, whatever the case is. And so since we put in the work every day against each other in practice, you're prepared when it comes to getting into the game. So it was super fun to see everybody get in and get some action today. It was fun to be a part of.
And of course, you've said before you grew up watching WNBA. What was this moment like for you to see Taurasi get that and make history tonight?
Yeah, it was witnessing history. And so she's definitely been one of my favorite players growing up in Phoenix. I would watch her all the time, her, Penny Taylor, Kathy Pondexter back in the day. And so to be able to be sitting courtside on the team going against her, it's like a dream come true for me. I mean, I'm so happy for her and all the hard work that she's put in. She's obviously earned it. She's the ultimate competitor. And so to be there and to witness it live, it's super exciting. And so she's made history and she'll continue to make history.